Scoobascope is sponsored by.
The conversation going on in studio right now is I remember there's a time I watched a video clip making circles on social media where you guys were laughing at Zahara Toto's underarms being sweaty. Woo, child, I need to tell you that right now if I put my hands up, whoo, the situation is mismatched. But I like to keep it 100 with you guys because one, I'm seated in a studio with like about 10 lights and I have a spotlight in my face. Trust me, I'm going to look at it. On that note, I'm disgusting as that word. Excuse my underarms if I put them up and they are wet. It's human. My name is Tina Fierce One and welcome back to the very, 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 very first 30-minute episode of Scoop on Scoop. From here on out, I'm going to be giving you 30 minutes of unadulterated gossip, madness. If it's in the celebrity world, honey, I got you for 30. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. The show is proudly sponsored by Fanta. To be honest, I still want to know, why are we so fascinated with the fact that Winnie Nwaje and Chosen Blood could be banging? Like, what's so, and I'm still doing the story. That is how much Tuchide Medeko. Like, why is it so hard for us to fathom the thought that Winnie could actually be in a relationship with Chosen Blood, or Chosen Blood could be in a relationship with, what? Who looks young? Chosen Blood looks young. If that is young, then my kids are old. Chosen, he doesn't look young. What, because he's skinny? Well, there happen to be guys who love them some thick flesh. So I don't know, why are we so fascinated by it? But anyway, because we're fascinated by it, he was on the premises today morning, so I decided to bump into him with my team and we, you know, just ask him to clarify, because this is the thing that's happening in Uganda. They all have one trick up their sleeve. They are always that one trick type of person. One, they either say I'm in a relationship with so and so, the crowds get crazy, you carry stories, before you know it, they are releasing a collab. That's how it goes. So I personally believe this is a stunt. There is no chance in hell I'm going to believe this. I can't. And even when we asked Chosen Blood, because we caught up with him today morning, he was like, of course, see. I'm like, wait, why are you using general terms? Why are you using agape love? If you're banging, then tell us we're smashing. If you ain't, then let's move past it. If you want to sell your can new song, watch it to Gamba Bugambi, Ninayo Kakolabaka, Piane Winnie Mukagali, or watch it to Gamba Bugambi, Akayimba Kangaka, Fulumi, Mukagali, like, Jesus.
Leto ina mimi uchala kugina kunsa nganyo na ye ngambi na ye mshitegira. Katoli mkwano kwa hindi ye mazine. Neto wako na kitinga mshitegira. And I don't want anything to come across our friendship or our relationship mshitegira. Chiri treasuringa era nchi protectinga. Kwa kukira yoli mchala. Kati ama chala. Sometimes I made a vow na ye. Katingazo msaji alimu picture. Manino kukwa ni mprotectinga. Ni mkwano kwa hindi. Inewe nevi gena maso tobe na offended. Tobe na tolu mwa because social media critic ya zena agamba unichara mkuru wele nize na ye nkola gana ya fe ipsa nyusa tituna complaining ako tituna tituna wambo ndeko nga agamba mbu omukwano kutuna kumuisa buli valentine ye te wali uwe bachiwandi kambu mwina kuba mwa mchala na mwambi mwa kapo mshitegila valentine is love and love nga wina agamba mbu nina manager wange love nina kumukwano kuba nina brother, I'm going to be in a form one. So I can say, do you love Winnie Nwaje? Of course, I don't hate her. I love her because if she's too evident. So the person I love, Valentine, remember, we wishing to watch the chocolate, but I'm surprising everyone. I'm going to say, so we love what you've been doing. I tell her, I'm going to love you.
Chosen, are you in Uganda? We're
Chosen and Walden.
Never go. Naina agwira. Ede mwa koma o. yadira mu TNS nayo navaya ataba yali mu TNS yagwira ddala abachageza ko kweyi okwereta bwat ali wakati muswange nagwa ku kizibu cha wini aswe ndo kuvayo diodo but it is a genuine question. Sometimes our success and failure is based on the decisions we make, I think. No, it's the truth. The things we decide to associate ourselves with, the things we decide to believe in, the things we decide we want and don't need, they can end up putting you in places like this. Anyway, Chosen, if y'all is happy being whatever it is that you're being, we're happy for you, but just tell us, we just want, are you smashing? Because next time we see Winnie with some other random guy, we're gonna say, ooh, Chosen, they cheating on your skinny ass. Just define this relationship, not for your celebs, for us. Because you've not defined it. We don't know if it's agapella, we don't know if it is just camaraderie, we don't know if it's just, that's my nigga, that's my boy. There's that kind of relationship where people will actually confuse it for a relationship, but on the low, y'all know, nah, we can't smash, she ain't my type. Which one is it? Chosen, which one? Which one? Which one? Neto tuchije mudiro, chirudewo, tuchije mudiro. Tell my politicians to talk about enzige zitumenyeko, tuina swam zibiri zigenda kuja, simanya aerial spray ganye. Tell my politicians Chirudu is in a dire state. Tell my politicians mulagote tuche agenda yo, potholes zitutakula mbire nkube tuta mfufu bulichimu. Tell them to do anything in their jurisdiction and they'll never do it. But tell them, bagambe okwogera ku entertainment and social matters in this country. Oh boy, do they like it. Are they conversant with it? As in, my politicians in the country actually know what happened more in the entertainment world than what happens in parliament. Is that bad? It's sad. Oba, they have too much time on their hands. Oba, it is the iPads they bought them that confused them, so they just decided to subscribe to all the bloggers and watch a lot of Scoop. I know you watch. I know you do. So, my team caught up with Nabila Nagai Sempala. You don't know her. You don't know her. You know them. Personally, I know her. Don't really care though, but I know her. She took the time out and nasalawona ye ku bintu byarema. Ne amza agenda kuogera. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what one of our politicians had to speak on in regards to Rema and Amza. I don't know if we can ask about particular things they took watako.
Kati ongwa lwe chintu chotafunye boba to chifunye sanyukira kwa aba abachifunye zinduza mfocho okugamba ate kino kino twagala balwana. Gundi yakubye munne, gundi yakoze bwati. Kabe tufunyeko banayo, twagleta domestic violence gundi. Act yonna etteeka weriri, ery'obusambattuko mu maka. Kati kino actually kyakulabirako nnyo okukendeeza obusambattuko mu maka. Abantu bategeere nti abantu baagalana, abantu bategeere nti omuntu asobola okuba nga musawo, niwe busawo tebumujjaako laawo. Era nze ndowooza waliwo abantu bebagamba afunye omuvubuka oyo wabugaalubindi oyo ebitabo bingi tajja kusobola laavu Hamza akijjewo tinaabasawo balina omukwano. Nze ndowooza siina nnyo mutima gutasanyukirako bantu era Uganda bwe tunaagufuna ogwo ensi yaffe ejja kuddamu essanyu. Rema ne Hamza dozi nnungi nnyo eri eggwanga lino eririmu obusungu, eririmu abayomba, abantu babeera bayomba buli saawa. Ne bwebalaba mu social media, leka banne abalage ku laavu nti nno ki. Mu kifo ky'ogisasulira ku bizimanya ku Bollywood eby'abayindi, omanyi abayindi be batera okulaga firimu nga balina obumuli, bayimba, n'ennimi tetuzitegeera, ze boogera, katufunye laavu eri mu Luganda.
Mbu omukwano gwa Rema mulungi for this country. Omukwano gwa Rema mulungi guyozayoza egwanga. All we have is hate. Omukwano gwa Rema according to Nabila said, I can't even say her names, they are too long. Why did they give her an English name? Nabila Nagai Sempala. Anyway, according to her, Rema's relationship is not just good for Rema and Hamza. Rema's relationship is good for Uganda as a whole. You get what I'm saying? That it's going to heal us. It's going to stop a nyombo, ne ntalo, ne hate. I'm like, no, like you guys need to understand. No fetu gena ne tutule, no. And we're like, wait, I think I need to really give this much more thought. Like, I don't think I thought through it. Josephine, how has Rema's relationship with Hamza significantly touched you? Now omulabi wa faraba, please hit us down in the comment section and tell us that Rema's relationship with Hamza has definitely brought light into your life, that Rema's relationship with Hamza is going to change our sin, the hate, the anger, you never can again because of Rema's relationship. But I'm under Kenshin's and you're under Kenshin's and you're under Kenshin's and you're under. But you people may think I'm concocting these things up now. I just want you guys to holler at me and let me know in the comment section if and when in this whole clip you just watched where you feel she was. Nga gwabulibu walabe chifana nincha Rema ni Hamza. Obwavu bugeni.